What a do, everyone. Zenith Gaming here, and welcome back to another React video.
Please don't call my phone.
Leave me alone.
No, I can't come home.
I'm on the road.
Yeah.
You don't fuck with me the way you say you do.
I know.
So today we are making a tier list for the flying types. You guys probably gonna be like, why you guys? Are you sound weird? I just smoke, so don't mind me. Guys, I'm going to bed right after this. But let's get right into it. Charizard, you. Charizard is the first one. And you guys already know what I feel about Charizard. They don't have the black or the X one, XY, whatever it's called. Yeah, they don't have it. Like, I don't like him anyways. Now, Butterfree.
I can say, like, everyone else.
We had a Butterfree at first. Then Nova. Is it Caterpie? Yeah, Caterpie. Like, you didn't know Caterpie was turning to Butterfree when you first play. I had it. For the Lightning Gym. And I trashed it. But yeah. Decent. I just say B, solid B. Solid B is just big butterflies, like wings, but looks like an actual butterfly now. Because butterflies have small bodies. Big wings compared to the size, so makes sense. It's like a fairy, and like the Seven Deadly Sins King, he had small wings like Butterfree, and he became the Fairy King and had big wings.
Oh, makes sense that way.
The anime way. And Pokemon is anime, so it makes sense, so fuck off. Pidgey. I fuck with Pidgey. Like, now I fuck with Pharaoh more, but Pidgey? When I was younger playing, Pidgey was shit. I fuck with Pidgey. I would say Pidgey. Solid B.
Dope ass middle stage.
But
looks, I thought it was the final stage, to be honest.
When I played first time, I thought this was the final stage, and it evolved to that. I was like, oh shit. I feel like they should have make it look dope. But I feel like should done a little bit less just to make it look like a middle stage. That's all. Just, I love it. Best middle stage ever, to be honest. Like, the dopest looking middle stage. Pidgeotto. I thought this was the shit, but I have to give it a solid B. The way they was going with Pidgey, to Pidgeotto, to Pidgeotto, I just had a high moment right there. Just speaking out of my ass. That'd be a lot. It's gonna happen a lot. I'm just gonna speak out of my ass, so don't mind me. It's just, you guys can make clips if you want. I don't know. Too low for subscriber count for that yet. But throwing it out there. But Mega Pidgeotto, this is how they should have done Pidgeotto. Pidgeotto, I don't fucking know. They should have done this. Because that, from this to this, yeah, this seems too plain. Change a little bit. The hair longer. Bring the red up, or the yellow up here. they could have done better. A, for doing it right with the Mega. Spiro and Firo.
Back then, I used to hate them because I like Pidgeotto, Pidgeline. And, like, they wasn't annoying. I was like, you're mad at them. But, like, I tried to get caught one run. I was like, I knew it. It was stronger in its own ways. And I like it. But that's in my opinion. But I like it. Solid B2. Yeah, solid B2.
That's fucking annoying as fuck.
But
he's lucky he has a good line. But just being annoying C2, but it's
a good Pokemon.
That's all I'm saying.
Because what it does in the games for so long.
Zubat in the caves. You wanna kill every single time you see because how annoying it is. But keep one. Just keep one. Then breed so much you get a shiny. Then release all of them and repopulate.
It's a cycle, guys. Trust me.
Gold bat.
this is what I'm talking about. They did too much with Pidgeotto. Gold bat is like perfect. It's just a big ol'. Got eyes, big wings, goofy, not too much, perfect.
Okay, perfect. Like, that tail, they should have kept the red with him, like that, and just a short one. Because Pidgey doesn't have one, so a short one, not that too long, like, just before his wing in this spray. Then he grew his hair out. That's perfect. Got them colors. Perfect. Yeah. But too much. Too much.
I know what I'm rambling about that Pokemon. It's so high.
But go back. Just begin because it's a solid one. A2. And Crobat. I fucking love it. Thank you, Johto, for bringing it. Thank you. Love it. Now, I think we can into Johto. No, don't quote me on that. Yeah, because Legendary Balls and Dragonite. I forgot. Yeah. I'm on it. Farfetch. I love him because of the anime. A2. Oh, yeah, A2. Gotta go with my mind. this one. Can't go over. I'm a man, I just say it. Because I'm always talking to everyone about it, okay? The real. I have nothing bad to say. Because I battle it and it gave me a little problem sometimes at first. Then I threw my my electric Pokemon out and I'm all good. But I just say, solid Pokemon, detail. All I'm saying, got shiny, cool Pokemon, solid Pokemon. A-tail. What the fuck is High moment. I forgot Pinsir was Peel Bug. There's Mega Flying. Solid. Hey, yeah. Gyarados. Astel. God, I can choose with that. I kinda don't like how the Megas before the actual Pokemon, because like the actual Pokemon came first. Yeah. Let me go through real quick. I don't give a fuck, I ain't editing this shit. Think so. Anymore? No. Oh, yep. Yep. Oh, right here. Come on. My bad. Make a sound, man. Tail, yeah. Loser flying, not yet. Yep.
We all good, my bad. Difficulties.
Aerodactyl. Do I really have to say anything about Aerodactyl? Because Aerodactyl's the shit. That's all I'm saying. Aerodactyl is the shit. S2. B2. Too much spikes. So some in the wrong places. Just for me. Okay? Just for me.
Articuno.
Same thing with Zubat and Crobat and Golbat. Shiny. Perfect style, like perfect design. It's awesome. Lower between all the legendaries. Awesome. But all I'm saying, shiny. Yeah, shiny. Not too high to S2. My mind is thinking right now. I don't speak out loud. Not too much for S2, but not too far low for B2. A2, yeah. Any way you gonna change Articuno, you doing what they did here. I love it. Same thing. Hey, Zapdos. You guys already know shiny. I gotta tell the story because this one and this one same almost at the same time. I Pokemon Go first time doing a raid was a shiny Articuno force was shiny right away. I was like, what the fuck? My nephew was like, you son of a bitch. I was like, what? Is that real? He said, yeah. Then next one was Zapdos. Boom, boom, shiny again. Yo, my nephew looked at me like, fuck you. But, same thing. The fuck? Flareon. He just looks like that rebel chicken that. That one on file. I don't know. I have mixed feelings about it, to be honest. But, I can't go. He's photo. It's like same thing with both of these, but the design is not on with them. But they brought it back. Did him good. A2. My boy. I know I got a little loud. I should be. But see, that's the difference between this and ASMR. I just talk in a quiet tone for some reason. While you can hear my dog snoring in the background. Yeah. Well, hoot. I know this YouTuber said hoot hoot. And I can't even say it. I don't know where I saw it. I don't know, but it's funny. But I can't. Like, that was a solid design. I too. Yo, why is this Pokemon not fighting type? I don't know why it's flying. I don't understand because ladybugs fly. But it had boxing gloves. On six of his hands. That the evolution lose to. But still. Like, why is it a bug fighting? That's all I'm asking. I'm not a big fan of this Pokemon, but this is decent. Yeah, I don't know. Don't get to you, my boy. You're my boy. Ask you. What I think. Ask you. Not ask you. I fucking don't know. My mind's saying be careful, bro, for some reason. I don't fucking know, but. Why the fuck is this Pokemon's name again? I don't fucking know. I know they grass flying. They just be there. It's a dope design though. I don't fucking know. I was evolution line though with Yamega. With Yamega, my dude, with Yamega. Someone taking water in the next door. Yamega would though. God, just you have to. I don't know. I had to. No, I don't have the shiny of this one. Okay, I'm thinking of a different Pokemon. I did get that later. In a second, so. Well, yeah, we gotta bring this one over here, too. Shit, I like the memes about him getting on Mega Yamega. it's just silly. It's not really funny, it's just silly. But I still laugh, I don't know. B for Yamung? Well, I fucking don't know. Don't mind me. And then Yamega A too, I like the design. Yes, I gotta bring you up here too. My bad, I'm sorry. Gotta bring the big Pokemon over there too, I forgot about that. Alright. Again. Shiny. And dope ass. Dog flying Pokemon. Dope. Oh my god. Shiny. They could have done better. That's all I'm saying. They could have done better instead of pulp. My bad, guys. I'm high. I just missed the same words at times. I love it. I love Mokro. A2. And it's not because it's a bad evolution. It's just I like Mokro better and his design than Honchkrow. But Honchkrow is still dope. A2 is all the Pokemon I think is dope. But S is like top tier type shit, you understand? Yeah, that. But A is definitely like the dope ones. B is solid. C is like, I don't mind it. It's alright. Some exceptions to B. Then D is. Fuck you, I hate this Pokemon. Just like, go to hell. Like, charge up. Like, you have thousands of Pokemon now. Do something else with different fucking Pokemon type shit. And I think they're gonna do that. I think I hold something about that, but I'm not 100% sure. Don't quote me on that. I need a fucking drink already. Gliscor and Gligar. Gligar. Yeah, I think 100% sure, yeah. But they're all shinies. I got the shinies of the youth Pokemon too. The funny fun fact, I got the shiny. And Legends Arceus. Not gonna lie, I did. But let's move on. I love this evolution, dope as fuck, but I'm bored. I love how I got a new form, and it's dope as fuck. It's actually competitive, like. I like this Pokemon. I'd be like A tier. It's not one of my favorites, but it's up there. I like Delibird. He's dope. I forgot this evolution's line's name. But still, I like it. I like it, and it's like two Pokemon need to be in your party to get this one. Need this and that remolade or something. I don't fucking know. Don't judge me, please. There's 1,000 Pokemon. I can't remember them all. Sorry. Mine. No, I need a cup. That's all. I would say B tier. Solid. Skarmory. What else? Fourth ever steel flying in it. Awesome. And they just made a better one. But Skarmory is still solid. And I love Skarmory. So dope. You're gonna do a steel flying. You had to do this. Or Covenite. That's it. They can't make nothing more. If they do, they're gonna fuck it up. Right now, all the dragonflies. I think two of them, or three. Yeah, three dragonflies, and they all dope. They can't fuck it up anymore. They can't. Nah. But. Luia. There's no way else. All the haters are Luia, and they all have Hall of Fame. Say boom. Luia, I'm more of a Luia fan than a Hall of Fame, but Hall of Fame is still solid, but not as small as solid to be in an A. He's dope. He's the first one with Sacred for file. I think that was his like signature move. I'm not sure, but I think. But he's dope. Butterfree. Butterfree. I don't know why I like Butterfree. I like Butterfree. I really don't know why. I can't think of the name right now, but they know. It's all the day. It's all the day. Hell yeah. Pelopo A Wingo. Solid. Solid. Yeah, I'm in more one syllables right now. Just give me a second to get it out of it in a little bit. Just because the moon, it's not better than Salmon's. I just like the moon rappers than it. That's all. Don't judge me. I have a shiny version for the ZA. I can't remember to get this one. There was no hesitation because everyone that watches my Pokemon side of my channel, you guys just see, or not see, no, my favorite Pokemon is Wayquaza, mostly the shiny version, and I'm happy it was in the new Pokemon. That episode, I was like, I felt like a kid, and I kind of sound like I had orgasm on, and that's not, I was like shocked. My bad, nah, that was weird. Stolly was solid. They could have done a little better. It's okay, Beast still solid, but they could have done it a little better. And I have like fucking 5 shinies. I got 5 fucking shiny Stollies in one day, in less than a fucking hour in Legends. And I saw the 6, I was like, I'm good. I'm not catching it. I'm good. I'm good. Like, that's how much I got that I would say no. Solid, but I have nothing really. But no, yeah, this is like, it's okay, yeah. Combi, solid. Investment, cool. Yes, I like that line. Same thing with these. Solid, I want to get the shiny versions of these. Definitely.
Remember the times when we like tell chat like to say like shit and like the game, and people was like saying like swears or like threats and shit. And then that gets the A for that. Shaman is one of the Pokemon that gets a pass for the cuteness. Cause I like Shaman and I love Manaphy. Manaphy is like 3. Like 3. Oh no, the third. Manaphy is my 3rd favorite Pokemon. Yeah. Then it's Typhlosion. For my 4th. Then it's Shaman. I got a shiny Hisuian Typhlosion. Yeah, but solid, I guess. Nah, it's just a dove. And that's saying Hail Hitler. Don't copyright me because Pokemon makes it look like that.
So cancel program. No, don't. No, I didn't say. I'm not gonna nail you. I don't give a fuck. But I didn't say. It's been like this. Everybody knew. So I'm just hopping on the bandwagon. I'm saying it. But I took it back. So down because Pokemon's dope. But just ask for the to change this.
I thought this Pokemon gonna be like a Zubat. Another Zubat, so I thought it was three phones and I got mad, so it's decent, but pissed me off. I like this Pokemon B too. I just like goofy ass Pokemon. And like the full stage is goofy as fuck. The second stage is badass. I just love it. It's like Gibble. Like, Gibble is goofy, and the last stage is like, why'd they kill you? This one is okay, just saying, hey, this is hot. I didn't say the full thing. This is just a bitchy ass mob. It's like funny as a swan. It's just funny. I like this. It's adorable enough. It's not like adorable to be here, like one of my favorites, but it's adorable, so it gets a pass today. I got a shiny version of this one. It's fucking dope as fuck, so I like this. I don't like this one that much, so it's solid, but I like this one. I like how the baby has his skull. Like it's top of the skull, and the evolution has like the bottom, like the teeth. Like I think that's pretty dope. But like it's a solid design, I can say. Oh, I forgot to do this one. Alright. But the genies. Like everybody was like mad at it because it was too humanoid, but genies are still mythical. So, and they said it's a mythical creature, not being genies are considering the humans. Genies are creatures, so you can't blame them. Yeah, make it less, a little less humanoid. Like maybe represent flying like wings. That represents each type, like this one have like them wings coming out, or like I don't fucking know, I'm not a creator, like that's a belly button. If you just took that belly button out, that would be fine. Like the belly button is just throw it off, like that's it. I know why. It is the belly buttons. And like having it so muscular. Oh, I'm fucking know. But let's rank them now. Alright. I used all of them. Like they I. Like, I never used this one, but, like, I didn't really fuck with this one, like, so that's, like, a C. All the regular genies, I just throw it B, like, this one, I like how what they did with it, like, I would, if that was the original, I would be I, but this one, I'd rather this one. This one, though, dude, like, they look more like creatures now. A Pokemon, he's like, wow, now I'm talking about it, I'm like, oh, I see it now, like, wow. But, like, what the fuck is wrong with me, Fletchling? I fucking love Fletchling. I had one on my team. Oh, this whole line's dope. I've had it. I played through it. It's fucking awesome. So, I bet you guys really want me to make every single one. I will. But for me to do it, I'm gonna do one more judgment.
or God the Lord's judgment. Aye, but bright. Solid. Solid. Bright but solid. Solid. It's dark but it's pretty solid. Like for a low dog tone. This is how you should do bright. You need to do bright and flashy. That's just bright. This is how you do bright. I fuck with that. An original. My favorite color pink, fun fact. So, yeah. Alucha Esther. Yeah. Even though he's a not really good competitive Pokemon, he's solid. You got, and I like this Pokemon, so he's solid. Definitely solid. I like the Rowlet. He's goofy. He's like, what's going on here? Type look. But, and goofy, and that's solid. I like Pokemon like that. I like dog scary, dope looking, and goofy, and some cute. There's some cute I like. But I gotta like it. I use belly bag. I like this Pokemon. I don't know why I didn't catch one. Yeah, I really don't know, but I like belly bag. I'm definitely gonna catch it for Scarlet and Violet. Chilaquil. Solid. All these solid. I like this one. I don't know if I have to pick. It's pretty solid. Thank God we didn't need a every single color. Thank God. This one. Solid. It's just solid and I like its gimmick. But it's solid. I never even touched the Ultra Beast in my life. I'm telling you this right now. Never. Never. I have a DS, but can't play it because it's a 3DS game, but never play it. I want to try to trade my DS to get a 3DS. And maybe I need to throw some money down, but fuck it. But I definitely want to get one, but I definitely don't want to finish something. But yeah, or Ultra something. But B2 though, real good deal. One of my favorite Pokemon now is Sword and Shield. That's solid. I like this one, but I never knew how to you do it. I like the gimmick. That's goofy too. Oh yeah. Same thing with the others. And it's goofy, but it's goofy, but not goofy enough. I like this Pokemon. That's goofy. It can be a cute Pokemon, but if it has like funny looking and a sprite or like a visual doctor, and I use the evolution. It's pretty dope. It's alright, but it's solid. It's kind of pissed me off, but it's not a detail. It's a C-tail, and the reason why is it's called Flamingo, but it's a fucking flamingo. It's just a fucking flamingo, and it's flying, fighting. It's a fucking flamingo. It's not a fucking Pokemon. It's a fucking flamingo. And this one is aight. It's aight. But, yeah. This is my tail. If you guys like it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification button to see me and get notified when I post. And I'm about to go to bed. So have a good one and I'll see you next time. Deuces. What you gonna do? I'm good, I'm cool.
I should.